Good morning. This is Ashish from Gem & Diamonds, and today I'm going to discuss an important topic with you. And that is, whenever you're buying a natural black diamonds online or buying from nearby jewelers that is located in your vicinity, you must check what are the things you should check before buying in black diamonds. Nowadays, you often across a stone that is quite cheap. You might be getting at $2, $5, $10 a carat, and they tell you that it's a natural black diamonds. But only after using it for 6 months or 1 year, you will come to know that the black stone is turning into gray. And it's no longer offering the shine and the fieriness that you wanted. So let's check it out what is a natural black diamonds, and I will differentiate today with the loose moissanites. See here, there are two stones I'm holding in my hand. Very first is a 1.25 carat loose moissanite, which is synthetic. You can just check. It shines, it looks like a black diamond only, but its surface is quite neat. No defects at all. On the other side, it's 3.5 carat natural black diamond. This is a heated one, of course, to make it absolute jet black. It has certain flaws, certain windows, certain effects. So this tells us a story. So whenever you wanted to buy a natural black diamonds, and whenever you think you are having a slightest doubt that the stone you are holding in your hand or person is showing you is not a natural black diamonds, there are certain things you need to observe. Very first, look at the surface of the stone very closely. Whether it's it don't have even slightest scratch, nicks or ports, just understand it's not a natural black diamond. Second thing you need to understand, you find out some windows, the kind of window effect it has or not. You can find out a natural black diamond is never an even thing. Its surface, you will find that there are minor, very minor faults, and you can easily find it out using this kind of 10x loops. You can even look it very closely like this. So you will find out that certain signs are there that tells that it's a natural black diamonds. You will not find a quite even, just like a loose synthetic moissanite I'm holding on hand. Now, second thing, you can even use the carbide scribber like this. You can scratch two stones. This is natural black diamonds. Unlimited time you scratch, nothing will happen. But when you try to scratch this, it will scratch. Now, why it happens? Because carbide scribber is having a hardness of 9.5 and the moissanite is having a hardness of 9.25. This kind of moissanites often fool the Chinese tasters because they have reading only the even grades, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So whenever the hardness is more than 9, it shows as a diamond. That's why I trust tasters like Diamond Knight and also trust Presidium Multitester 3. So these are some of the things you should know. And last thing, you should always buy a reputed jeweler who is dealing in black diamonds. You can even take help of nearby gem laboratories, which will guide you to buy a natural black diamonds. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you.